we're being very quiet because we're in a temple. I'll insert the name here because it's very long. We have to take our shoes off and put them in like a holding place.
Outside. You can't take them in your bag.
Not allowed at all, but it's not.
Incredibly warm in there, but it looked so beautiful that we spent quite some time taking some pictures. Now we're at the central market, just made it inside. It's so nice here with AC on. It's really, really hot in the temple. So this is what it's like. I think we're just gonna have a mooch around, see what it's like, what's going on. What do you think?
It's nice and cool in here.
Yeah.
What is this?
Green tea leaves Kit Kat.
Stuck. There's no out that way.
No, turn around. Oh. Alright guys, we just made it back to the place where we're staying. And I just had the brilliant idea to just go have a little dip in the pool, because we have to get ready to do some work in a little bit, but we still had some time to just cool down because it was so hot earlier in the temple and everything. And this is just the nicest thing right now. Seriously, we've been staying here for like 4 days already and didn't go to the pool even once because we're so busy and really tired. So this is just heaven right now. It's like so nice.
But it's just about to start raining, so gonna be in the pool in the rain. Who knows? Who cares?
I think it's perfect timing to just be home and chill and then get some stuff done. So off to an interesting start already. We're just trying to get a grab, but it doesn't seem to be one around. So we're not sure what to do now. It's midday and it's boiling hot outside. So I don't think it's the best idea to walk or take a train because the train station's really far away. And we walked it yesterday, but one of the tracks was closed, so there was only a train in like 40 minutes. Maybe we wait, see if we can get a grab. So we made it after all. I can't really see. If it looks really bright, it's because it's boiling hot outside. Like I said, it's just after midday. And we're going to the central market to get some food. Do you remember where the place is?
I'm gonna have a look.
Okay, let's stand in the shade somewhere. Let me just show you the entrance of the market. I do think it looks really cool. So this is the outside bit. It looks like this. Actually really far away. And this is, that whole building over there is the inside market. So I think it's actually really cool. Back to the 30 faces, as I can see. We are just having some lunch. There's this really cool Indian place that was recommended in the travel guide. Looks like this. And yeah, I think it's gonna be really nice. It's like one of those traditional places for all the locals go, so I think that's just the place to go. The food is here. you, Santa.
I love KO.
I love KO. So I have to say, I didn't really expect too much of the architecture here, but something I really didn't expect is this. It looks really cool, I think. It's the Sultan's building or something like that. But it looks amazing, the building itself. The rest is more like that. And a little cricket pitch.
Well, we're outside this Sultan's building, I think. I'm super hot. You can see, look at the sky as well. It's just about to rain, but it's 35, we've been taking pictures just trying to weave in and out of traffic. Nothing's too dangerous. So we're going to go around here, and then there's like a mosque or something that looks kind of cool over the other side of the other.
I did so far, what do you think?
Yeah, successful, I think.
Yeah, I think so too. So we just walked behind this building. It's that Sultan's building. And it's lovely in the back as well. It's super quiet, there's no one here. And it was so busy in front of the building and it was traffic and everything. And now we're just gonna go over that bridge over there. There's the KL Tower over there. Where's a mosque. So we're gonna insert a name probably. And it looks really nice, so we're just gonna check that out. It looks like it's gonna be raining any second, so let's hope we're gonna make it.
It's been lightning. Oh, there you go. Hopefully that was cool.
I like that. Look, this is the river of life that we're going to cross now.
The river of life. There you go. I'm a little bit concerned we're going to get caught in this rain again like we did the other day at the market.
I think that might happen.
Alright, so we tried to go into this mosque.
Got it!
But it's starting to duck under here. The rain has started and they've just closed it. So we literally just tried to walk in, but they said no. Alright. Everything's falling down.